Pracharane.
Gauravani Pracharane.
Nirvisesa Shunyavari.
Nirvisesa Shunyavari.
Paschachadi Satarane.
Paschachadi Satarane.
Vancha Kopaturubhyascha.
Vancha Kopaturubhyascha.
Kripasindubhyevacha.
Kripasindubhyevacha.
Patitanam Bhavanibhyo.
Patitanam Bhavanibhyo.
Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha.
Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha.
Panchatattvatmakam Krishna.
Panchatattvatmakam Krishna.
Bhaktarupa Shurupakam.
Bhaktarupa Shurupakam.
Bhaktavataram Bhaktakyam.
Bhaktavataram Bhaktakyam.
Namami Bhakta Shaktikam.
Namami Bhakta Shaktikam.
Namo Mahavadanyaya.
Namo Mahavadanyaya.
Krishna Gopesha Gopika Kanta.
Gopesha Gopika Kanta.
Radha Kanta Namostute.
Radha Kanta Namostute.
Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi.
Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi.
Radhe Vrindavanishwari.
Radhe Vrindavanishwari.
Vrishabhanu Sute Devi.
Vrishabhanu Sute Devi.
Namami Hari Priye.
Namami Hari Priye.
Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya.
Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Shri Advaita Gadadhar.
Shri Advaita Gadadhar.
Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda.
Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna. His Divine Grace, Krishna Kripa Srimati Sri Srila Gour Govinda Swami Maharaj Gurudeva Ki Srila Gour Sri Saptam Goswami Thakur Bhaktivinoda Ki Sri Vaishnav Sarva Bhoma Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj Ki Jai Sri Rup Sri Sanatan Bhakta Raghunath Sri Jiva Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath Sri Sad Goswami Babu Ki and the Vaishnav Brinda Ki Nama Charja Srila Haridas Thakur Ki Prem Sikoho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Giradhar Shiva Sadi Gaur Bhakta Vindaki Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopa Gopinath Radha Kun Shama Kun Giri Govardhana Ki Shri Vrindavan Dham Ki Shri Mayapur Navadvip Dham Ki Shri Purushottam Keta Vipralamba Keta Jagannath Puri Dham Ki Ganga Mai Jamuna Mai Ki Bhakti Devi Tulsi Maharani Ki Shri Shri Radha Madhava Ki Shri Asa Sakhi Vrinda Ki Shri Pancha Tattva Ki Shri Nishinga Bhagavan Ki Shri Shri Krishna Balaram Juki, Shri Shri Radha Gopinath Juki, Shri Shri Radha Gopal Juki, Gaur Premanande, Samaveda Bhakta Vindaki, all glories to the assembled devotees, all glories to the assembled devotees, all glories to the assembled devotees, all glories to Shri Shri Guru and Gauranga, all glories to Srila Prabhupada, all glories to Srila Gauravinda Swami.
Sadhana Prita Hari Bhakta Sangha
Chaturvidha Shri Bhagavat Prasada
Para Madhur Garila Gunan Pramana
Shiradika
Vande Guru Shri Charanarvinda Vande Guru Shri Charanarvinda Vande Guru Shri Charanarvinda Vande Guru Shri Charanarvinda
Prasada, Bhagavat Prasada, Yasha Prasada, Nagati Kutapi,
Yasha Prasada, Bhagavat Prasada, Yasha Prasada, Nagati Kutapi,
Yasha Prasada, Bhagavat Prasada, Yasha Prasada,
Yasha Prasada,
Bhagavat Prasada,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Napati Pachandra Gour Hari Napati Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram
personality, then the disciple feels great anxiety. Oh, who's going to pay attention to me now? Who's going to pat me on the head? Who's going to speak my name? I have to go to someone else. Why? It's something they don't even want to say out loud, but because Gurdi is dead. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he says that your Gurdi is not dead. You're dead. He calls it Manmorabhav. He says you're brain dead. Because you think your Gurudev is not gone. Our spiritual master, he said on a number of occasions that, told Jagadatma Prabhu, he said that, I'm in a very dangerous situation. He said, you don't know, if I don't speak Krishna Katha every day, I may die. He lived for Krishna Katha. And Srila Prabhupada has dedicated his Bhagavatam to the followers of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur. He states that he lives forever in his divine instruction, and the follower lives with him. So, Sri Srimad Gour Govinda Swami Maharaj, he lived for one thing. He lived to please Srila Prabhupada. He lived to help this mission of ISKCON. And he gave his everything. He traveled all over the world. He had a crippling foot injury. They told him he had to walk in a walker or go in a wheelchair. But he refused to do that. He would take a cane in his left hand and put his right hand on the arm of his servant. And he went all over the world and he preached very, very strongly to help Srila Prabhupada's mission. And because he was speaking so strongly, sometimes there was some misunderstandings. Perhaps because some of his followers weren't so mature and they were very enthusiastic to push the Guru. For whatever reason, sometimes there was some complexities in the society. As we say in America, stuff happens. And there was some misunderstandings. There was some quarrels sometimes. And in just shortly before he left this world, some of the devotees were speaking to Guru Maharaj and they said that, Guru Maharaj, we should just leave ISKCON. Why are these people, they're not appreciating you? They're not giving you proper respect? Guru Maharaj at that time told us, he said, if you want me to leave ISKCON, there's only one way. You have to cut off my head. And then I'll go. But I'll never leave this society. So it brings me great happiness to see this festival going on. I personally don't want to see this just a festival of flowers and words spoken, but we'd like to see this a festival of Siddhanta and a festival that helps to nourish Srila Prabhupada's mission. Because in that way, our Guru Maharaj is still alive. And he's still very actively helping Srila Prabhupada's mission, which was his strong desire. He wanted devotees to go deeper. He told us once, we should work to help uphold the prestige of Srila Prabhupada's mission. And he said the best way to do that is to have nice Krishna Katha and nice Vaishnava dealings. And as Bhakti Charu Maharaj was nicely commenting this morning, he was very strong that the devotees should quote Shastra. Once he told us, if you can't quote Shastra, don't tell them you're my disciple. Very, very strong. Because he wanted to help uphold the prestige of Srila Prabhupada's mission. And the way to do that is to keep in the center Krishna Katha and Krishna Nam. And he was very, very strong about that. So I'm very happy to have this festival for this reason and also for the reason that I want to meet him again. He used to give us an analogy. He said that if Krishna wants to look at his own beauty, how does he do that? Last night there was some art exhibition here, and there were many different paintings of Krishna. So Krishna can look at a painting, Krishna could look at a photograph of himself maybe, but it's not the same as Krishna. And Gour Govinda Maharaj told us that Krishna can see himself in the Suprema Hridaya Darpana, or the heart of pure love of the devotees. And in that heart of pure love, it's a kind of mirror, a kind of darpana, Krishna can see himself. And so who can really see such an exalted personality as Gour Govinda Maharaj? We wrote something in this magazine. I'd like to just read you a few words. In Hare Bhakti Vilas, in the first chapter, Srila Sanatana Goswami, he's described. Advaitam cha parityajat. Advaitam cha parityajat. That a bona fide disciple never thinks that he's non-different from his guru. It's a very subtle point. Because sometimes we do think like that. Sometimes we advertise, as Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, Amar Guru Jagat Guru. My guru is very great. And your guru, Dave, well, better luck next time. And really, what they're really trying to say is that I'm great. Because I had the vision to see. But Gour Govinda Maharaj, again and again and again, he beat us with one instruction. Don't think that you're the seer. You should respect all Vaishnavas because you don't know what platform they're on. And they'll have a different understanding. So I like to have this festival for that reason. Because I want to see, I want to meet my revered spiritual master and the Suprema Hridaya Darpana, or the heart, the mirror-like heart of so many different devotees. And that camera in their heart is taking so many pictures of him from so many different angles. And you can't say that one is right or that one is wrong. Just as when Krishna went to Mathura, to the wrestling arena of Kamsa, if you were a newspaper reporter, and he went there the next day to cover the news, what happened, and you interviewed different people, and you asked some of the cowherd boys who were there, what happened? Who was that personality king? Oh, that was our Pranabandhu, our dear Krishna. He came and fought. Okay, and then you interviewed maybe one or two wrestlers who were still left alive. What happened? Who was it? That personality was death personified. If you ask the yogis, they'll tell you, no. It was a Paramatma. If you ask the young ladies, no. That was Cupid personified. Can you say that one is right and another is wrong? You can't. Because this is the nature of spirit. It's multidimensional. It's going to appear in different ways to different persons. So if someone tries to say, I know my Gurudev. I own my Gurudev. That person is a rascal. He doesn't know anything. He has just a one-dimensional photo that he's taken. And in the language of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he's doing some guru giri. He's doing some business to try to advertise himself as a disciple of such a personality. But the nature of the Mahatma, the nature of a great personality is he belongs to no one and he belongs to everyone. And this is why I'd like to have this festival. Because if someone thinks that I have Gour Govinda Maharaj, they have a mistaken understanding. And whatever little I do have, I want to give it away. And I'd like to hear other devotees' realizations about him. Because of those realizations, he's still living. And he's still helping Srila Prabhupada's mission. So we wanted to honor everyone here with a small gift of appreciation for your coming. We have a magazine we produced called 20 Years, a Memoriam, and it speaks something about the life and the teachings of Gour Govinda Maharaj. And in the back, there's also some offerings from different senior Vaishnavas, including Sasarupa Maharaj, and Vaisheshi Prabhu, and Naranjan Maharaj, and different devotees. So we'd like to give you a copy as a gift, but I'm saying this in front of my favorite book that you've ever written in the world, Vaisheshi Prabhu. If you'd like to give a donation, it's very much appreciated. It's not just a cheap thing that we're trying to throw away, but it's a gift again, and we're just giving it away today to some devotees who come in. If you'd like to give a donation, you can. Later on, we'll sell copies on our book table. So, also later today, I expect to see a few different devotees. The GBC meetings are going on. Please don't. feel sad or anything, oh, somebody's neglecting Gourmet Guru Maharaj or something. Please don't think like that. So many devotees have written offerings and can't come. I just got a message from Radhanath Maharaj just a few minutes ago. I haven't read it yet, I don't know what he said. But I suspect maybe he can't come. And many devotees, I think they've told me they're going to try to come after the meetings are over at 1:30, between 1:30 and 2:30. So we'll see what happens. So I'd like to thank everybody very much.